These are my murderous Moppets, and you don't know me.
That's a voice. Do you smoke cigarettes, or do you eat them?
Oh, forget it. All right, I'm... Goodbye. Anybody want a Moppet?
Sweetie, it's bad luck to see the bride before the wedding.
It's Doc Rusty Venture.
Why don't you two go help Willy Wonka or something? This is grown-up business.
Who is she?
I without a master.
Wrong. Where your master now?
What? Says who? Who died and put you in charge?
Need we point out the obvious? Kevin, henchman number two, front and center. Okay, henchman three, step forward. Henchman four, five, henchman six. See, but there isn't even anyone here above, what, an 18? Whereas Kevin and I were Dr. Girlfriends number two.
Our numbers are ranked.
Shush!
You're inept, undisciplined, lazy.
Oh, thank you.
Shall I go on? That man asked you a question, 24.
Hey, you better watch your step. There's a whole lot more of us than there are of you.
Yeah, not just numerically. We each have like 3 feet and 100 pounds on you.
So maybe we don't feel like... Was that a fat dig?
Yeah, what do you think of that?
Kevin, thought you never asked, Tim Tom. Any questions? Good. Team A, start cleaning this crap up.
Team B, take this list to Home Depot. You asked for Carl.
You can't do Lady Arpair. Okay, it seems that you bombed as a single.
Yeah, my murderous Moppets were kind of hard to handle.
No, not interested.
21 and 24, quit your bullshitting and get back to work.
Sorry, sir. And what's happening?
Oh, they're just talking. Did Brock smush him already?
No. He's right here.
Was you the one who called for help, 21?
No. No, I was not. That was all him.
Dude, why?
Good idea, Chuck. Let's say we call a few more of your old pals. They ain't 24's room. Come on out, ladies. We just want to talk.
Wait a minute. Why do they want me? What did I do? What did you do?
Come out, wherever you are. We have something for you two. A little present. Oh, Tim Tom! Look what I found. Well, hello. What's this? Damn, even his daughter's fat.
Fine. They can stay here, but only until we get them their own henchman uniform.
Really? Oh, thank you, sweetie. It'll mean so much to them. Tim Tom! Kevin! He said it's okay.
Yeah, I get it. What are you doing?
Well, we're putting our bed.
What are you, two cats? You're not sleeping at the foot of my bed. There are 20 rooms in this house. Find one.
Lights out. Lights out, boy. Oh, yeah.
Yep.
We leave the gas on. They go in their sleep all quiet-like.
I wanted to hear them scream.
It's not as much fun, but it'll look more like an accident. Then the monarch won't be expecting it when we...
Holy smokes! That lady is in her birthday suit. I think I just saw Schindler's dingus.
Shh! It sucks. When did she meet Hannibal Lecter?
Chickapa, shut the fuck up! Bitch is killing me.
I don't remember this part.
Is this the director's cut?
Dude, holy crap! Book!
Oh, sweet infinity shot, though.
It was 21. I saw him.
I counted two piggies. Who's he with?
Who the hell you think?
Thought he was still in sick bay. Must be losing our touch.
Well, let's get it back.
For Inspector Gadget.
What are you guys doing? You're on monarch time!
You snack off the clock! Wait! See if they have that in a medium. That's hilarious.
Honey, have you seen Tim, Tom, and Kevin?
Your murderous Moppets?
Expect your free smile from the trolley conductor.
What are you two idiots doing?
Get on that golf cart thing.
A hit, huh? You want us to make him suffer? Or just end it quick and quiet like?
No, nothing permanent. Just like give him a little taste of fear. And I guess you could break something small, like a toe.
We could take out his tongue.
With a knife.
Remove his heart.
Yeah, with a knife.
A bigger knife.
Fucking knife.
Yeah, you guys are, you're kind of creepy. I think this may be a stupid idea. Yeah, hey, Monarch, you want to call the spooky twins home before I throw them there?
Ah! Crap!
We can't see you.
Get down! don't know since those mean little freaks moved in.
Well, it's not prejudice or anything, but you're super creepy.
As long as all this is out in the open, I have evidence that they pee in the corners of my room. They're marking my room.
You want to lose some of that belly fat right fast?
But you want a cold steel diet. It'll
be the last diet you ever go on.
Boys, don't cut anybody.
Oh, go ahead and kill him.
Metaphorically.
Do it. Henchmen aren't being used for anything. I mean, you and your knife-wielding miniature psychos seem to do just fine without us.
I'm begging your pardon, Mum.
Oh, what are you doing in here?
The monarch is gone.
So is the monarch mobile.
He's with his two cronies.
It figures.
You want we should go find him?
No. I know exactly where he is. What I want is for you to get out of here so I can change.
We could just close our eyes.
Jim, promise not to peek.
At your body.
At your naked body.
Get out.
Here?
Okay, then take the Uzi. I'm gonna use this Kalashnikov.
Where'd you get that? I want an AK too.
Boys, put the weapons back. I want you both to stay here.
We need to protect you, Mum.
From the monarch. He's gone all crazy. He's probably dangerous.
Or worse.
Yeah, worse.
Tim Tom. Kevin, the monarch would never hurt me. You just don't understand him. He has a deep hate for Dr. Venture.
Why?
Because the monarch has passion. He has more hate in his yellow glove than most villains have in their whole costume.
What does he hate, Dr. Venture?
Because he can't fake it. He would rather jeopardize his whole career than arc somebody else. That's why, because he's the real thing.
Now, Mom, what did Dr. Venture do to the monarch to make them enemies?
Nothing worth destroying a career, a marriage. I know what I have to do. You boys stay here.
Why can't we get a straight answer?
I just saw Mum's clean panties.
Oh, when she was crouching, I tried not to look. Were they?
They were white panties, Kevin. White.
White.
You, Muppets.
We locate the Venture Boys.
And kill them.
Subdue them.
Cut their bellies.
Subdue their bellies. Doctor, my wife.
Time to subdue. What would a teenager be doing with a stuffed animal?
I know what I did with them.
Me too. Ugh, I can't believe I touched it.
Muppet, prepare my death's head panoply. What are you doing?
They didn't have dinner yet.
If you feed them table scraps, they'll just keep doing it. Get out. Now, go.
All right, Sam, relax.
It's all good.
More concerned about those rotten little things than I am Henchman 21.
Just worried he's gonna do something crazy.
Please don't go to...
We'll handle the monarch, Mum. He won't be going anywhere.
Tim Tom, I mean, just keep him busy so he doesn't leave. Don't go all crazy. Flip if you know what's going on. All right, hold on a second. I have another call.
Hello? Where is you going?
For a walk. What's it to you?
You aren't going anywhere. I wouldn't even try to move.
Don't finish that sentence. I'm only gonna say this once. I don't like you two. And if you ever, ever try to give me an order again, I will kill you both and feed your tiny, rotting bodies to the neighborhood dogs. Now, what were you saying?
Have a nice walk.
What about you? Do I have to get a can of Raid and spray you?
I didn't say nothing.
Damn it, I hate those creepy little bastards. Hank, incoming, evil! I'm out of gun food!
We have visual confirmation. Shall we continue pursuit on foot?
Negative. Fall back, Pupa Twins.
That's a Catholic hospital. Hallowed ground.
Damn.
But she's already dead. Murdered by a pair of well-placed sleeper agents within the monarch's own ranks. But made to look like the work of a lowly, lovelorn henchman.
No exceptions. Monarch's orders.
All right, hold on.
Jeez. That's it. I'm gonna bash the door down with my secret mind powers. Back up, Tim Tom.
You don't have secret powers.
That's because they're secret. Maybe even to me.
Well, I have a key to the door.
Oh, whatever. It's just, now we'll never know if I have secret mind powers.
All right, what's all the hoop-de-hoo
now,
in here?
Let's see what we...
Okay, well, I guess this is Inspector...
21.
You're a bum, Rock.
Not now, Tim Tom.
Forget it. It's ruined now.
Oh, we...
Ah, pity the fool.
No! Leave us, imp! We'll install operatives to begin insertion protocol.
Roger that. Getting into position.
Deploy the umbilical pipe! Begin the movement!
Sweetie, look at the monitor.
Play that order! I knew you'd be there for me.
Dean and Hadron are in there!
Sweet! Thanks for the tip, 21. Deploy my super mutant henchman army!
See you later, traitor.
Don't worry, I'm not going into that cavity. That nerve's already dying. Alive, freshly cut.
Doc! Doc, in here?
Looking for someone?
Where's Doc?
He's being tortured by the Monarch in 21. You're such a sucker, man. Fat boy been playing you the whole time.
He would never... You're lying!
Whatever. Show this man out and treat him appropriately. Use the garbage chute.
Garbage chute, will you?
Well, hello, traitor. Security to the throne room!
Well, look who it is.
Yeah, I was tipped off by your new best friend. I gave you Dr. Venture and he sold you out like you were nothing. So why don't you put these on and we'll go have a chat with the monarch?
All right, yeah, let's. Let's show him how you two are taking over the cocoon.
He'll never believe you.
Oh, he'll believe his best henchman over a lying murderer. I know it was you guys.
Seize the traitor!
Wait! The Moppets have broken our most sacred law! They killed Henchman 24! Hench has killed Hench! Hench has killed Hench!
Has killed Hench!
Hench has killed Hench!
Hench has killed Hench!
Hench has killed Hench!
Hench has killed Hench! Hench has killed Hench!
Eighth Diamond! 52.8 carats worth an estimated $300 million, and it's all ours. Will you stop opening the cat's bags?
Well, we would never take any money for ourselves, Mom.
That ain't right, accusing us. We damn ridiculous.
Don't say I do so quickly.